equipment recording. Nice sunny day.
No, it'd be nice. Sunny blue sky.
We're going to the beach.
Yes, it would be a good day for the beach, but we have better things to do today.
Yeah. Going to head over to Music Planet. Get our gun equipment.
It's a part two of our day in town. Involves Toka Shikar and I walking to Christchurch Music Planet to buy some leads and possibly some picks. Of course, I had no idea this place even existed until, like, right now. There's more on the other side.
No, that's the... That's the speak on.
Thanks, mate. So, out of all the guitars on this wall, which one do you want?
I already have that one.
And if you note the price, now you see why. So what exactly are you looking for here today, Toka Shikar? Just looking? You have an amazing Fender 12-string acoustic. Like reasonably priced for a Fender 12-string as well. $600. It's Keita.
Oh my God, stop.
It looks like a keyboard, but in all technicality, it's a guitar.
That's a badass.
I call it close. Pick it up. Let me get your camera hold here. Toka Shikar and a Keita.
Oh.
Epic. And now we're entering my speciality of things. Mixing. See that? I want that. And that. And all of that. Yeah, no, I need bigger than that.
You're not filming, are you?
World famous in New Zealand.
Actually, more in Japan, but.
Well, yeah.
Well, did you guys want to hear anything?
Oh,
now
no,
that
no,
I've
no,
just walked past you,
no, we
sweet, I'm going home. I thought that could be more.
No, it's a hot day. Go home. Crack a beer. We got the very beautiful electric drum kit. And my favourite part of the rock shop, the basses. Such a bitch trying to find a left-handed bass, but look, there's a left-handed bass. Would you look at that? Double bass to the extreme. So multi-talented, not only is he a guitarist, he's a bassist, a drummer, a vocalist, and, well, apparently a hairstylist. Replica Gibson EDS 1275. It's about all I'm good for.
Yeah.
And cooking.
Visual effects and JPEG.
Hi, how's it going?
Thanks.
The black, chrome.
Those ones. So are we done here now?